A local woman uses equine therapy to bring healing to some of our nation's heroes. For the 4th of July, Hill and Glade Farm organizing a day of hope and healing for veterans, active duty service members, and their families as well. And as Fox 17's Erica Lathan shows us, the healing starts with a lot of fun.
Jennifer O'Neill is the woman behind Hill and Glade Hope and Healing, a place where horses help to mend invisible wounds like post-traumatic stress disorder.
I've seen veterans, these guys that have laid their life on the line for us, go over to my bigger horses and just, you can visually see them just melt.
On the 4th of July, the farm is a special place for service members, veterans, and their families.
It promotes a lot of healing, and it's just really exciting, and it means a lot to us, serving in the military, to be able to know that you're appreciated.
There are new heights to jump, sounds to discover, and art to create. And what would the 4th be without food, music, and a surprise guest?
First, just look around. I mean, isn't this America? I mean, it's just so fun to see kids and families and, of course, these soldiers.
Recording artist Kix Brooks has played for troops in Iraq and Afghanistan.
You know, it's one thing when you're playing for 6,000 or 8,000 troops in Kabul or Kandahar, but you take helicopters out there where there's 6 or 8 guys or gals in a tent on some hillside and just, you know, waiting for what might happen when it gets dark, and you really get an appreciation for what an ugly business it is over there.
On a day celebrating our nation's independence, Hill and Glade is offering hope and healing to some of the families who sacrifice to protect our freedom.
Just to be able to offer a place to come in the country and enjoy the therapeutic wonder of horses and have a day with their kids, it's just perfect timing, perfect weather. It's a God thing.
Erica Lathan, Fox 17 News.